for the blaze canisters. There we go. I wonder if I could literally just sneak up behind and just go.
Arrival of entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission.
Oh, what are you doing?
To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Okay, what does this mean? Oh no, this is... Hello! Is not what I meant when I said a boss fight, you know. I suppose though, it's kind of what I said. There's a thing in the middle and I gotta keep going around it. I just missed the fucking shot, didn't I? Come on. Opponent removed, nice, right. Oh, the top run, of course. See, alright, I'd probably be dead by now, to be fair, for the one with the shield leader. What the fuck is that? Is he gonna bring another one? Nice. I don't actually know of any weak. Wait. I don't know of any weaknesses that's got like shock or anything. Maybe that sling will come in handy. Oh wait, what about the blast sling? Obviously. Let's use that for now. Tear blast, not going to use. Yeah, swap out this one. Oh, you're joking.
Another flight of machines! Are you ready? Don't let them overrun us!
What's happening? Yikes, come on now, stay away.
It's brought in reinforcements.
Take them
more reinforcements. I like it, but I also don't. I'm gonna run out of explosives before the end of this. I don't think they have the integral part in this. Come on now, come on now.
Prioritize entity.
Don't let them mob you, Aloy.
Got it.
Oh, this ain't going well. This ain't going well at all. Maybe it's going better than I thought. He's dead. He's dead.
Last one down. For now, they are slain. Our arrows were true.
Our arrows were not true. Don't lie. I missed them. Arrows were not true at all. Me. Yeah, without the shield with that, I'd be dead. No joke. Couple more to that. Come on now, this is the last one, I reckon. Yes! Go.
That is the one we're paying for.
Imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Oh. Oh no. It was a trick. What's happening? Oh, okay. Why, hello there. Welcome to my new world. It's the digital zone. Is that me? Well,
Master Oberon armed to activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Purge away. So is that it? Like, soon find out. That's the kid with the football. I'm glad he's okay. It'd be funny if one of them had thrown the spear just as it shut down. Like, yes, I killed it. Rawr. He's just attracted to me more now, isn't he? Oh, I lost his hat. Oh, his haircut's sorted now. That's why it was weird. I was imagining with a full head of hair, it was well weird, but no, it's obviously. That explained a lot. Yeah. I don't know. I'm a winner. Data integrity restored.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so,
oh.
Like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire.
And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds.
Never mind.
Because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth,
this is
being
mean.
Smart
well,
will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
This must be from, like, diary or some shit. I thought this was her after she'd locked herself out, but then I realized when I saw this wasn't. I was like, alright, never mind then. What's this? Oh, now on the credits, you know. I'm going to skip credits, I'm afraid. Let me see where it takes me now. Are they going to fuck it up? Oh no, 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 no. Serious.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Aww. That's what I expected for a final boss. Is that not? I felt rather happy with that. I almost skipped that as well, you know. I almost skipped it. Well, I've got no drinks now. Yeah, I'm sure I can wait. I don't know. I was quite content with the ending. I was like, oh yeah, that's cool. They're fucking throwing that at us. It's apparently going to put me back now to before that final battle quest. How does that help anything? What?